they are out here running some laps here tonight. One of our guys popping a wheelie in the Tyvek suit. Safety first. That's why he's on the three wheeler. Number 32, your rider in first. That is John Custer out of Sile, Ohio. He is holding on to your top position. ATC70 again, still out for number 32. John Custer, maybe Kirk Worth on the track behind him, the number 14 machine, and John Custer, Junior running out there. Junior on the 32, Senior on the 14, third place rider, Justin Reed on the number 15. He's on the Trizinger machine. That is a little two-stroke Yamaha three-wheeler. Super fun to ride. Race number 19 out there on the track. The battle crosses 32 out front, number 14. Drop it back in the third on Yamaha. Number 58 of Justin Reed out of Snow, Ohio. Moving into a second place position. On that little two-stroke Trizinger. Yeah, these guys have a blast riding these things. Just one heck of a job keeping them running. Find a lot of parts for them. Guys, if you're looking for parts, TV parts, that is the place to go for any of your pit bike part needs. Thank you to them for sponsoring a ton of different things out here. They are giving $100 to our main events in our pit bike division for the whole shop. Coming up next, Senior 40. One of these guys here in the Senior 40 division, they're going to get a $20 Taco Bell gift card to whoever gets the whole shot, courtesy of Viva MX. Viva Ohio, doing a great job running the Summit Indoors here. Six laps we're running. I can tell you the PW class, that was the fastest 6 lap I've ever seen. My heart wasn't. Wouldn't stop beating. White flag out. Custer. On to number 32, battling out with number 58, machine number 58, Green. Trying to make something happen. He's got one more lap to get it done. Custer. Dive to the inside, Green following suit. He's still first fourth group. Looks like that ATC70 has a little bit more oomph to get across the finish line. He's got to take it, number 32, and Custer taking your top spot.